Within the next 10 days, their attorney says George and Cindy Anthony will go public again to roll out their new foundation, Caylee'sFund.org.
They're going to be putting all their attention, efforts, and emotion, everything that they have that was taken out, they're going to try and fill that void that they lost from Caylee with this foundation work.
Lippman says the foundation will focus on three objectives: grandparents' rights, help for missing and exploited children, and backing the proposed Caylee's Law.
The big thing we want to get across to everybody is that they're not going to profit from this foundation.
Lippman also revealed new details on Jose Baez's plan to use the Anthonys as decoys during Casey's release Sunday.
The idea was to let the media know, leak it to the media, that there was going to be a meeting at Mr. Baez's office. The idea was then to have all the media go there, have my clients show up there.
Lippman says he turned down the idea, not because of the allegations made against his clients during the trial, but out of concern that protesters would follow the media.
The problem is that whoever else was with the media would have also gone, and that's why it wasn't safe for my clients.
Safety is also the reason why Lippman says he does not believe the woman spotted getting out of her former lawyer's plane at Orlando Executive yesterday was Casey Anthony.
This is where all the negative publicity is really stemming from. This is the core, the center. So I wouldn't expect her to come back to Orlando. It wouldn't be safe, and it probably wouldn't be prudent, and I'm sure her attorneys would agree with that. So I really don't think it's her.